When I was a young man, I carried my pack, and I lived a free life of a rover. From the Murray Spring Basin to the dusty outback, I waltzed my Matilda all over. Then in 1915, my country said, son, it's time to stop rambling, there's work to be done. So they gave me a tin hat and they gave me a gun, and they sent me away to the war. And the band played Waltzing Matilda as we sailed away from the quay. And amidst all the tears, the shouts and the cheers, we sailed off for Gallipoli. Now those who were living did their best to survive in that mad world of death, blood and fire. And for 7 long weeks I kept myself alive, though the corpses around me grew higher. Then a big Turkish shell knocked me earth over tits, and when I awoke in my hospital bed and saw what it had done, Christ, I wished I was dead. Never knew there were worse things than dying. And the more long ago waltzing Matilda to the green bushes so far and near, for the hind tents and pegs, a man needs two legs. No more waltzing Matilda. I see my old comrades, how proudly they march, reliving the dreams of past glory. I see the old men, all tattered and torn, the forgotten heroes of a forgotten war. And the young people ask me, what are they marching? I ask myself the same question. And the band plays Waltzing Matilda, and the old men still answer the call. But year after year their numbers get fewer, someday no one will march. Waltzing Matilda, waltzing Matilda.